The materials we need for this project are vinegar, mixing bowl, gloves, goggles, measuring spoon, baking soda. Procedure. Place a spoonful of baking soda into the mixing bowl. Slowly add a spoonful of vinegar into the baking soda. Observe what happens. Question number 1. What happened when the two ingredients were mixed? Answer. Bubbling occurred. Question number 2. Which of the following is an acceptable conclusion based on your answer in question number 1? Answer. One of the possible products of the reaction is a gas. Question number 3. Which of the reacting ingredients is an acid? Answer. Acid vinegar. Question number 4. Which of the reacting ingredients is a base? Answer. Base baking soda. Question number 5. How did you identify the acid and the base? Answer. Based on the previous experiment.